Hey guys, so today I'm with my best friend Layla. She hurt herself and she has a boo-boo. And you have to make me do everything for her.
Best part.
I got a little bit of ice.
I got my, we were at Urban Area today and one of the kids' carts at the golf cart course, one of them got out of control and it hit me and I hit my head, my back, my arm, my elbow. There's like cuts on it.
But we are going out to dinner, so that's a good thing. Don't know where we're going, but shout out to Nadia. Well, no, I'm sorry. You ate all of the McDonald's, so you come with me. I'm gonna just destroy my makeup after that. Alright, so we went to the corner store. We went to the corner store and got a bunch of stuff. And we're gonna show you it because we got two things that are different though, if you know what I mean.
I don't like apple pie, so those are all hers. Okay, so we got
Takis.
So we got Takis. Then we got Krabby Patties.
And then we got fruit, sour, french fries.
Sour fruity fries.
And then we have apple pie that she probably won't eat, but I will.
So we're gonna put that on her side.
Just in case.
So, what do we do first?
One thing each. One bite each.
Give me one McDonald's.
All McDonald's. I'm not eating all of our stuff, but so we can't have McDonald's. No, I
am. Am I having a reason?
Yeah, she has. No, she doesn't bring it to me. I have.
This looks really good. I'm about to take it all in my mouth. Ready?
Wait. Three. No, cheers. Three. Cheers to you guys. Three. Two. One. This is actually really good. This tastes like blue raspberry.
I have the whole thing.
Yeah, really good. It's not bad. What would you like this?
The orange one was okay. I didn't try the blue ones.
Try the blue ones.
Okay. Orange was like a 7 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
9 out of 10. Because I don't like the aftertaste.
I haven't tried the aftertaste yet.
So, I don't like the aftertaste because it makes your mouth like really watery and like, yeah. And I don't like having so much slobber in my mouth.
Oh. Damn, it got my mouth watery.
Yeah. So what would you rate that? I'd rate it a 9.
An 8.
Okay.
Next, we're gonna try my favorite, the Krabby Patty. Oh my gosh, these are obviously from my family.
I don't know because I've never tried the corner store Krabby Patty. You never tried my corner store Krabby
Patty. Oh, yes, I have. My cousin did try it over there. We go there.
You know what I know? Oh my god, it's huge. It's ginormous.
Yeah, wait for me.
Can you help? Come here. I'm not gonna touch that.
That's fine. I can't wait to try these Takis.
It's literally ginormous. Like, look at that. Alrighty, bite into all of it. Three. I'm about to get braces because I'm about to go to the orthodontist next week to get
Girl, you do not need braces.
Next week, so.
Yeah, let's see. I need braces. We got all these cricket teeth.
Right? Your teeth are still just coming in, so that didn't.
This one is, but this one is just all the way in the back. I'm gonna need braces for that. All right, ready?
Three, two, one. I'm gonna enjoy this.
No. Four, but get into it.
I'm putting this back in there so I can eat it later for YouTube because I'm watching YouTube. After that, but I save it for later. We'll save it for you too.
Good fish.
Yeah.
A Krabby Patty.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. 10. For tacos.
Cheers. 3, 2, 1. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm not gonna eat another one. We were gonna watch YouTube, but. Or you do that. Like this video right now if you want her to try it. And also try it. Just one bite, just one.
I've tried apple pie, it's disgusting.
It's not disgusting.
I have some of my people who are like me.
I think all of these are pretty good. Not bad.
And except for these, like, I think they were like, actually, I changed my mind. They're like four.
But they're not bad. But
they're not bad, but they're not good.
Yeah. You made no sense in your backhead. They're not bad, but they're not good.
They're okay.
So, yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you see me and Layla again one day. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.